Hello and welcome to Watkins Glen for a NASCAR C-Class Fixed in the Chevrolet Silverado, car number 7, and I've qualified on pole. What's going on? I've no idea. This is my first road course race in any form of NASCAR. And it's like driving on ice. You touch the throttle like, you know, you treat the throttle like glass or an egg even. Oh boy, this is going to be interesting. Got 25 laps then. Not looking forward to the last 10 because the tyre is going to be absolutely shot. There are cautions, of course. So it's possible to replace the tyres.
Afternoon, Paul. Since the last time I saw you was chasing dirt, I think.
So I'm sure we will get cautions. Although I don't know, I'm not too sure whether you get cautions on a road course. Let's see, anyway.
Good luck, drivers.
You're in pole. The track temp is 46 Celsius. The air temp is 26 Celsius. 25 laps.
Let's have a good one.
Okay, Anthony, get ready.
Nervous about this one. The practice that I have been doing, God, it is like driving on ice, it really is. Barely touch the throttle coming out of a corner, and it's the back end just trying to get away from you all the time. No real stability about it. I'll be pleased if I don't spin.
The engine up, you know, get that cool and nice and warm.
You don't keep up, I'll go without you.
Mistakes.
feel the rear coming around then. Just gotta be smooth as you can.
Lap time was at 1:13.3. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace.
Just doesn't want to. Just doesn't want to turn. Paul's got some company behind. Turn into the corner. Well, I gotta stick with these guys.
This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up, P3.
Where the pace has gone. way too deep there.
Car right. Clear right. Car right, defend your position.
Going backwards. What's going on? Antoine's gone. Throttle there.
Yellow flag.
Didn't see who that was. Back marker.
Your lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus. side. Clear left.
Thanks, James.
You've just done a 114.4.
Made you nervous?
Yeah, I didn't know where you were going. I bet you felt pretty good about it too.
Try not to do that again.
That was at 16.5. Sector 1 is 2.7 off the base.
tyres are completely gone.
Be distracted. Defend your position.
Casey. Tire left at all. It's lethal through there. said I'd be happy if I didn't spin. Home now. Well, not 1 lap pace. Shown that. Not 25 lap pace. This is really tricky.
Gap in front has increased to 30 seconds.
That hard, man.
Lap coming up then.
Now, 4.6.
spot so you can drive up the douche. Next time I'm going to dump you, dude.
Keep you wet about you, mate.
There we go. P5.
P5. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Peak too early, I think. Great qualifying. Start on pole. Went backwards. That was really tricky. Enjoyed it, though. Quite happy with that, really, all in all. One spin. Not so good. I'll see you next time.